Wonderful.
Good morning. Kathy always says it every year.
What?
Not much fun here, is it? Yeah, I'm taking it last year.
Not much fun.
Don't forget, Kathy, when we finish this out, what you gotta say, end it.
This is what Barb got me for Christmas.
Tradition out there.
This is the sweatshirt
that Barb got me. Did anybody hear
that?
It says fifth class. Yeah. Grandma number. No.
Merry Christmas. Love you.
Come
blanket.
What
are you
doing
for?
We ready?
Yes.
I guess so.
But are we ready?
Oh, on the road.
Here comes Santa Claus.
Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes
right.
Santa Claus.
Here comes Santa Claus. Oh, wait a minute. I've got a hat. Did you want me to
put
him wear the hat?
I can put it right next to that.
It's upstairs in my bedroom. It's on the chair.
Excuse me.
Where are you?
Here. Here, come.
I'll go
up
here.
Not on top of the heater.
Put it back a little. Yeah, that's good. And Julie can sit back a little so we have a little more room.
I never sit by Kenny.
Okay, now he's got to put the hat on. You don't have to take it, wear it all the time. You can wear it during the passing out of the press.
You're sitting there, Dad?
No, I just sat down. You're sitting here?
Yeah,
yeah. That's your
Dad's in my spot, Mom. Come on, I sit there every year and he's got to sit there now.
I know,
yeah,
that's
how Dad's
no, no, Dad. That's not the way you're supposed to wear it.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, now go.
You look like the Grinch.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm going to start off this 87 Christmas.
87.
Mm-hmm. With a package from Santa Claus.
Over here,
to
Santa.
Ken.
Over here.
Need your glasses, Santa?
You need an interpreter. He hasn't got
Do you want your contacts?
Huh?
He wants a hearing aid?
Now you got it. This is to Julie from Mom.
Ooh, see, Julie was
the
big show
we didn't
get anything. We did
about
last
vote.
She already
put everything out. She,
because
she's
snooped.
Julie? Ooh, Julie,
you're
hitting it off now.
Will you pile up everybody's presents
right there? Come on, Eric.
Kathy?
To me.
Let me have
this all. Is there enough lighting in here, Jim?
Dad?
I mean, are you going to be light?
I came over earlier this year. That's Joy. Really? Look at this. Joy's got all the
Well, I didn't get my glasses on either.
Hey, don't go ahead and mess with
Fanning. It comes from children. You guys are too old for that.
I think that they pay
a beef jerky.
That's I wonder what that is.
Would you get golf balls?
No, here's the golf ball.
That's the tennis ball.
That's a tennis ball.
That's
a volleyball. Gosh, Ken. Ow,
what
is it?
It
says Mr. Something.
Wait.
Mr. Softball. Who is Mr. Softball? Mr. Strike. Who is Mr. Softball? Have a cake. Candy. Ken, we guessed your peanut butter. I'll let you know that.
You guessed it.
Jeff Shakespeare.
He made it.
Who did
that?
Barb.
And
Barb. She believes in that's interesting. See?
Money.
No, but she got a little bit of, you know, ball bottom
on. Oh, wow.
The cameraman.
I'm heading back.
Getting quite the pile worked up there.
Zoom in. Dead pile. Yeah, the one that never gets...
Don't focus too much.
Ooh, a Barry Manilow book.
I got it. A coloring book.
Wrapped up it is.
Oh, Julie Kay!
Good reaction.
Really? Can't never get this in there.
Look at our pile, Jeff. Zoom in ours. That's Jeff.
Picture of the Boston Bruins team.
The Redskins.
One or the other.
He doesn't know you like the Boston Bruins.
It must be the Redskins, then.
New picture of Colorado or Grand Canyon or... It says she'd rather see now.
Yeah, well, there's that smiling. Another thing.
It's for you. I figure out what it was. Spoken through
and I'm
looking
at
it. Jump.
Did you get a box of rocks?
Careful, Ken. Oh, box. about the cow pit.
Here, we really went out.
I know.
I'm so good. I'm going to be careful when I say run tape.
Yes, Candy.
Make sure this year, when you tell me it wasn't very fun, I have the camera out.
You enjoy it?
The calendar. Yeah, all right. I should know that I get this out every year, too.
I think the couch can hold much more again.
Who took my calendar?
Mom, we're getting rid of this couch, too.
No, we can't.
No. Kenny said we could.
No,
yeah,
I didn't.
It's all green in here. This is the nice
thing. Put this on tape. I didn't say we'd do that.
Nice couch, isn't it, Joe?
Already got it.
Nice
my
couch.
Couch.
Oh, that's what I did say. But it was supposed to be Monday then. You lost out.
Yeah, Monday is, let's see, today's 4 days, yeah.
Thanks, Nevada. I wrapped them.
Did I? Yeah, I did.
Aunt Marlene.
Yep.
Aunt Marlene. She probably saved stuff. Let's go over this first.
My mom, I want you to cry.
Yeah,
can
I
catch
you?
Yeah,
it's
falling
test.
Out
yeah.
For a second.
Oh, that's one I juggle with.
You just juggle with one?
No, I juggle with three, but I lost the other two. Juggle.
Can you bend over there then?
Yours. See what happens when you get married?
I know.
Things perk right up.
I hate this family. I really do. Julie!
Look at.
How did you say that?
What are you talking about? Look at the pile in front of you.
No one knows my name, though. look at
that one in years.
Remember Marlene? Never knew when it was your birthday.
Yeah, she missed me until I was 15.
Yeah. Well,
I haven't had a birthday party since I was 12.
She hasn't. I've always been an old porch.
What are you doing? Hiding that under the chair?
I'm sure you keep things up on top.
Ken.
You're gonna forget it's there.
We know, Kev. We know, Kev.
Don't worry. After everybody has their presents open, they'll find it.
Oh, that's
I don't know, kid. I don't know.
I can't tell.
Those are the bowling ball.
That's not a bowling bag, is it?
Hey, we didn't say how nice Jeff's teeth were.
Yes, Jeff. I love your teeth.
How much work is there, Jeff? $1,000 you're worth, yeah? That's nice.
Want to get some new
ones?
I like your teeth.
Yeah,
his
teeth.
I got a new set,
Deb. Y'all ones got worn out.
I love this color green. I love it right now.
What is?
They pay you for it, didn't they? Mm-hmm.
Jeff's insurance paid half, so my insurance didn't cover yet.
Oh, but it will?
I think so.
That's nice.
Must be nice to have dental. I always have a bill up there. I don't have dental insurance.
They don't charge interest on that.
No.
Jeff He's not even a part of this family.
He is so.
I'm not.
You take it back.
Jeff, I'm sorry you're a part of this family, but you came into our family.
Not
you're
blood.
A new member. You're a new member of our family,
huh? We don't take away, we add. And then in another year or so, I might be a grandmother. And I'm with an animal.
I doubt it.
Jeffrey.
Stuff.
Candy was talking about this.
Good boy,
time.
Jeff.
Oh, you're going to try it?
Maybe someday.
That was not going to be for
she
those two years.
She was talking about it,
you know. Maybe.
He just blew it.
Took out the tree now and went down to the other.
Oh, my
customer, I called
her
last month.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, name I was.
I sent her,
Oh,
that's
Ashley Manning.
She knows who Ashley is.
Yeah,
Ashley
Manning.
I
guess that's it. Anything else?
Nope. Oh, yeah, there's something on the kitchen table for Kenny.
A banana bread.
And cookies.
A banana bread.
Yeah, let's get going here. We're ready to go. We're running late here. Let's go.
We're behind schedule this year.
I'm
sorry, my husband's.
Oh,
who's going first?
Julius.
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 Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius.
Julius. Julius. Julius.
Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius.
Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius. Julius.
I just think we'll just go in sequence here.
Oh, we need the pink bag. But
oh, yeah, we can get that.
Trash bag, Jeff.
Camera, action.
Right here, that's my box. I hope she knows I'm a smoker.
Oh,
I that must not be in mine.
Oh, I put it over this box. Isn't that neat?
Get that
that's nice, Jewel.
Wow.
That's
good for the bars, huh?
Is it?
Yeah. Good for the bar scene.
Ooh.
Bonnie in here. Put your stamps up here. Just sit on the couch.
Oh, that's nice. Julie, that's nice.
Isn't that nice?
Are we shaving the boat?
Yeah,
I think I will this year.
You need
a bow
bag.
Bow bag.
Bow bag.
Make a purse bag.
Yeah, paper bag is fine for that.
Oh, this is a makeup bag.
Don't
anything else?
Not now. You can't say nothing naughty.
If I get a makeup bag, I'm going to die.
To Ken from my favorite sister, Julie.
Who got that on camera?
What about me, Ken?
I haven't got to yours yet. I'm
your tennis pro.
Kathleen.
No.
I want to see Kenny
you.
Opening up his bowling.
I helped him.
You should have taken a picture of the pile before we started, so I get my food.
From Julie.
Yeah. What is the bag you over there? Yeah, you gotta do the bag. Put her in there. I usually do that. Let me handle that. You gotta handle that. Two kids, you love mom. That was my favorite. A watch. Yeah, see. Surprise, surprise. Is that a watch? Well, Mom even wrapped it.
That's just kind of time.
I wrapped it.
I did. No, I
oh, you wrapped it. I know. I'm just kidding. That's a nice bag. You can get it off.
Save for Bev Bell.
I'll see a present company.
Yeah.
Here's a watch.
It's from Aunt Marlene. I need to go watch. I don't have to.
I got myself a silver one.
Did you? You don't have a gold. You have gold.
Oh. Are
I taking you off? You turn to a
friend. Very nice gift.
I am. Hi. All right,
here we go.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
It's your Christmas quarter. Julia?
What color did you get, Julie? I don't like this color. I'm not a smoker.
Oh. Well, that's just fun.
Oh, sunglasses. I haven't even opened them yet.
Oh,
open one gift.
Oh,
yeah. This is from Aunt Marlene. There's this
joke. What's it say? Oh.
Right here.
Oh, that's
for
that? Yeah.
Oh,
Suicide Fair was supposed to
pour,
I think,
and
maybe that.
Get your out of here. You're back. Let me get the pen tail. Cigarette case, eyeglass case, coin, purse lighter case, snap open full, plank, slippers, wallet, cosmetic case.
Cigarette
case,
get off the phone.
You're
holding up
things. Here's a cosmetic bag. With a mirror.
What time is dinner, Emma? I think it's 3.
Has anybody liked the color? It's not like yellow.
Right.
Oh, I love yellow. It's like that room. Thank you, Emma.
Okay,
are you sure it's 3?
Oh, yeah, some stationary things.
Well, as far as I know, it's
and,
Francis
Emerald. And Mother Christian.
Mother Christian.
Wait.
Okay, it's
alright. It's okay. It's alright.
Okay. Well, I'll call you Rendon. Look at that.
This is to Mom from the kids.
It's us, the kids.
From the groupie? The groupies? Oh my goodness, you guys didn't do this.
Didn't do
what? Didn't do?
You got
it. It says right on the thing there.
Oh, like it? You guys shouldn't have gotten my ring for me.
Yeah,
I love it. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
You're welcome. Show it to the camera.
You like this, though. You gotta hit the tag.
Oh, this is the one I got for my birthday.
Okay, it's the Grinch's turn.
Yep.
Grinch.
Okay. We'll start with the top one.
You got a cigarette case.
Nothing personal. I just picked it up. My sister, Marlene.
Did you
enjoy it?
I like my
watch. I need the scissors. I can't get them out.
Jeff told me.
Yeah.
Jeff, didn't you tell me to turn it off?
Yeah, but I lied. Sorry.
You know what you're talking about.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I was
you had your shot.
I was so sorry I was in your light.
That's all right. This is for my LA. I'll read this note later. Oh,
come on, take your ashtray again.
Yeah.
There's one right there on the table.
Are you want to ease it on down?
Yeah.
Yep.
And down.
Trying to get clear.
Facts.
You said it looked better on this finger, Cameron. Weren't you the one telling me that?
My Christmas cup.
Oh, that's nice.
Is it ceramic or plastic?
Ceramic. Everybody knows Bob needs money.
What is it?
Next. Oh, there was a build back hidden back there.
Yeah.
On the other side of that? $1.
To Julie from Aunt Joyce.
Yeah. I like it.
It's a calendar.
Now that you much Merry Christmas, Bob.
Hey.
Now that you much deep deodorant, this is a kind of deodorant. And I bought some on sale for Joe, and I thought you'd like some too.
Ah, this is nice. Uh-oh, you guys
with
have
a coffee cup, I know you'll think.
The horses.
Oh, isn't that pretty? Oh, that's neat.
Who got you that? Oh, that is nice. Okay, remember that kid? She said my car was sold.
You did?
When I got it,
sold.
Not
maybe. Okay.
To Ken, Mr. Softball from retired softball star, Dan Davis.
It's a baseball glove.
Baseball glove, how do you know? An actual volleyball. Where'd you get this?
Wow, he got you a volleyball, Ken.
A good one.
Yeah, she nice. Stole it from New High School.
Now all we need is a valley.
You see? Two Cassie from Dad.
You always open my way. No, that's
alright. Zach! How'd you guess? I beat Zach. Very good, Dad.
You can't find a volleyball.
This is two
teams. Figure presents are coming on the next job when the payoff comes.
Two teams, me and Joyce. Oh, I like this, Dad.
What's this?
Oh, it's a shot.
Merry Christmas and hold on.
She's bad.
Next.
Would you open up?
Yes, I opened up.
Let's see the curtain smokes. Pay attention.
Can I sit next to us? Let's pitch it out for you. Play out.
That's nice.
To Julie from Grammy.
That's it?
What did I say about
Miss Matt.
When did we ever listen to this?
Hit her, Dad.
No, peaches and bottles.
That's nice.
Oh, here it is.
Woo. Here it is. Jump the camera.
Those are good, yeah. Janine.
Don't throw so fast so the camera can't pick it up.
There, now you can play with it.
Okay.
Oh. To Ken from Bay Santa.
Just trying to get close to Beverly's forever.
They're nice though. Very nice clothes. I got a bra there. That's very comfortable. I still have it for a year.
So you move your head a little bit.
Oh, I see.
Thank you, Faye.
Ooh, nice.
You love it?
Oh my gosh,
yeah. Personal time clock.
The same
two kids here from Aunt Joyce. Oh no, two kids and Jeff. Can I say that one?
5 years in.
Two kids here from Aunt Marlene.
5 years
in.
That must be from Marlene.
Yep. How'd you guess?
She didn't use wrapping paper this year, huh?
That was a cute way she did. The boxes are beautiful.
Okay.
Save those boxes.
Designer color stationery.
Oh,
that's good for that gift.
Tote, a little tote.
What's wrong with yellow? You're so pretty.
It's the same color as mine.
I love purple. You don't like yellow? Not that much. I love purple. Oh, Janine, for heaven's sake. Kathy gives me the blue. What color did I get stuck in yellow? Yellow. What's it? I don't know. You want the yellow?
I don't know. You want the yellow. I love yellow. But I like blue.
Okay.
Kathy likes going to get the yellow, and you're a nice sister, Kathy.
I know. I love you, Kathy. You can have the other one.
I'll take the red. Wait a minute. Mary's present based my idea and my preference.
Okay. Nice. All the makeup. Blush. Eyeshadow. Eyeliner.
I don't have
any room here. I'm trying to find a little space for my gifts.
Mascara? I don't know his mascara.
Oh. Makeup!
What's Jeff going to do with his gifts?
He's going to watch him sit here.
Am I on?
Yep.
You're
on. Well, where did I see Marilyn?
Thank you,
to Mom from Janine. Oh, Janine, my favorite stuff.
Rebay?
No, Primo. I love this stuff. Thank you, Janine.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I love that.
Jeff, you gotta start opening these.
Well, when he's all done, I'll take over.
What presents did I do?
What'd you get?
Oh, I got this from Janine.
Primo.
She got a favorite. My favorite.
She picked it up. Go ahead, you're on.
I love it.
To Dad from Love. Who's Love? Home. Janine.
Give it up, Dad. Just get it too big for your britches, Dad.
You all said that.
I proved it.
The only thing that you proved is that proof don't exist.
Oh.
Got
that was witty.
That was very wise.
I know you can already, my side is turning.
Save the bones, Dan.
Pardon?
Save the bones.
Oh, yeah. Thanks, too.
This is from Jan.
A candle ring.
How'd you get?
You don't want to open the back.
Never guessed it.
And the speech.
Well, I'm just going to have deodorant for a few
days. At least it smells good. I probably think you stink. Hey, you wanted it. You needed it.
You got it.
I got it.
Yep.
Whether I need it or not.
Good.
Oh.
You're welcome, Dad.
Thank you.
Yep. I don't put as much as that.
Hey, Julie. See what I got you.
Julie hand Dad.
You don't think this is much? That's a lot compared to what I
do. From Ken.
Dad, I don't care. It's not the calculus. It's not the
picture. That's what you said.
Did you put a stock on?
Oh, Ken, Eminem!
There is a traditional
Eminem. I'm going to open your next thing that you said that.
Not traditional, but new thing. Like modernized.
Yeah, it's still. Okay.
Peanut, too.
Better be.
Thanks, Ken. Well, I need to put some of those in my stuff.
To Ken from Dad.
Leave them all.
Have a smirk.
Dude. Very nice wrapping job, Dad. Oh, tape.
XL 120.
High grade. Yeah.
Thank you. What's on it? Came a lot?
Two candy from Graham.
I don't know what to put on it, so I'm going to leave that up to you.
Ooh. To Janine from Dad. Oh my, yellow! Why does everybody think I like yellow? Will you stop?
Yellow is a nice color.
It is. I got mufflement.
Mufflement. Oh, you can use him in the way.
Scarf and mouth
scarf and mittens. Oh my god.
I thought he said face. I thought they were cute.
You know?
You
don't
like them?
Yeah, you can wear them when you walk down the street or something.
You put that inside your coat and down your sleeve, see?
Uh-huh. Yeah, but what do you know about the other two?
neck. Now put your purse up in your hand.
Oh,
sorry,
I brought
the orange. Yeah. Yeah, what's good, man? Well, if I only got you blue one, I would have got you blue. But I got that to match the...
You didn't know she'd give me that, did you?
Yeah, I thought.
Kind of a doll
fan.
Well, I don't like the
yellow.
Where's your color?
Okay.
She already had it wrapped when she was here.
She's always treated it. I'm going to open Kathy and Jeff's now.
We're all ears.
It was on command. So I think
I'd
better do it.
No way. Don't throw the bowls around.
Kathy and Jeff.
Every year and they go.
Oh, Kathy, I love the color. Already.
Alabama.
Yes. Oh, who am I? Albany University? Oh, that's nice.
Good camera.
Classes start next week.
Wow. I like that too.
Don't get no ideas.
That's nice. Thank you very much. I like it. I went to Albany State. Isn't it Albany University? Oh, good. I always liked that college. Thank you. I love sweatshirts.
Me too.
Your dad's with Julie.
Uh-oh. Watch out for the bomb, Dad.
Shake it. Thank you. find a start.
Save the boxes.
You'd be surprised if you open it.
Now you gotta take the box too?
Yep.
Hey.
Look right for what I did.
I think we're gonna have to change that.
We'll take that one. Thank you.
Ooh, Janine, you went all out.
That's nice.
I like that.
Yeah. Thanks. Yep.
It's a deal.
Hey, what are you trading?
Yeah.
You didn't even open yours yet.
I know it.
This is to Janine, love, Kathy, and Jeff.
I don't like
yellow. Yellow.
Yellow. Yellow sweatshirt.
Sorry. Is it yellow?
Is it yellow?
I don't know
what size it's yellow. Can't be
yellow, but probably
can't be
yellow.
It looks nice and pink.
Oh,
pink can't be colored.
Pink is my color. I mean, it's getting to be childish.
Me.
I look pretty in pink.
Oh,
this is so...
What'd you get?
Your ball. Let me see.
Cinnamon.
Oh,
it's nice.
Oh, it's cute.
Soccer ball. I like soccer.
Oh, it's neat.
Minnesota State High School League, 1987. State tournament.
That's great.
Thank you. Thank you, Kath.
Nice to meet
you. Nice to meet you.
Next.
Too bad.
Too bad.
From Joyce. What'd she get me? Well, something from the Christmas around the world, it looks like. Oh, it's a Santa Snowhouse candy jar. Isn't that neat?
What is it?
Got two floors. What should it be? Snowhouse candy jar.
Yeah, it's the right house.
Careful. Oh. We got
you that? Joyce. Joyce? Who? Yeah. She doesn't have a paper towel. Where is it? It's a candy jar. Careful.
Where else are you
going? Candy jar? I can't see your hands. Take this. Okay, who's this present to, anyway?
It's to me. He always thinks I need help. I do. Right.
Yeah.
No, because he'd trade Kenny anyways. What's the difference?
What one
would he trade? He's not going to trade. Okay.
Which one is
it? That's just the Notre Dame. Trade. This is a repeat.
Repeat?
From over there.
From the other boy.
Is that Fighting Irish or Notre Dame then?
Well, that's
right. I always take time out. Fighting Irish.
Just like Grandma.
Is that your team, dude? Notre Dame?
I thought I'd do that.
College.
They didn't have any pills.
Who Julie loved mom?
Yes, they did.
Mm-hmm.
They were more. They cost more.
They didn't have any good teams.
Mom, I don't understand this.
And now you can stay out of my car.
water. Because you got your own for a week or two.
You know, I go through it like water.
I know. She has it all over the floor. No, it's all over the floor. I'm going to kill her. Now I do every year. Something he said he needed, Chris Kirby gotten something by now.
Bob, thank you very much for the gifts. He opened them last night, guys.
Well, I hope you can get them.
He loved yours. He loved mom, too.
Is that how you got by or something?
I can go home now.
Bye. Don't wear the rubber out of the way.
The bathroom bed.
Oh, this is something to keep you from in case you get stranded down the road.
What was it? Was it
yours? Oh, the famous turtles.
Yes.
No,
no. They're
there.
Thank you, dear.
You don't want to take it unless you take
it
one plus glass.
Is it your turn, Jill?
Guess so. Camera's right at me. That's pretty amusing.
It says do not open until after breakfast.
To Julie, love Janine. The calendar.
Oh, it's a good calendar. Great guys. Let's see what we have.
I bet you Barry Manilow ain't in there.
Oh, Jeff.
There's that good looking outfit. I should get me a better one.
Oh.
They're shiny. Go, Ken.
So, Ken, from Brian, Carolyn, Stephen, and Matthew.
Oh. They get you a stocking holder, too?
What did they get you?
A frame.
Sam and me. Oh, I heard about this.
Did you? Yeah. This is to Kathy and Jeff, love mom, but I'll open it.
Oh, no, you're not your turn yet.
Thanks, Janine. I like it. Uh-huh. But, oh, you said you wanted to post the guy, so that guy is gorgeous. So I think he's on
November. Aww.
What is it? A picture.
You
want my frame? You want
Dan
and you want my holder?
Oh, that would be good for my sister.
To me and you, Jeff, Mom.
Well,
they would go up in the railway.
Turtles.
No.
I think we mentioned that.
This is a repeat.
Repeat.
Back. Back. Go, Jill. To Janine. Love, Mom. Love, Mom.
Play the paper.
That was the paper we wasted. Just put it in the press.
Pink! My favorite!
Pink and gray for Mom!
Did you take it out nice?
Yep. The medium. She's like that.
Yeah. Oh, that's great.
Nice.
I love that.
I love it. She looks soft with this. Mm-hmm. Tell I have like pink. Do you pink?
Next.
To Mom from Julie. Did you give me something?
I'm
having
a
bow.
Who?
Me? Julie. Julie. Ames. Good place to shop. Oh, thank you, Julie. You got me some sterling earrings. You know, I keep throwing hers and she keeps saying, where are they? You like them?
Yes, they're very pretty and I will wear
them.
Let me
see. They were going to be for you, but...
I like them. Can't you have them again? Oh, thank you.
Next, next. I want this to go on record as the first buy of the day. Next.
He has a buy.
Oh. Wait. You ain't got a buy now.
What's that?
I'm opening this for Jeff as a temporary substitute.
Because he's at home there, yeah.
Because he's working the camera, drinking the coffee. It's to Jeff from Graham.
Graham Bell, yeah.
Yeah.
Graham Bell.
That was a breakable.
Oh, he got lucky.
Oh, nice, Jeff, your favorite.
Your favorite.
And yeah, the soap on the old traditional rope.
You don't like it? Okay, I'll take it. I could have got that one.
Really, Jeff, don't give your presents away. You have to get
them. Next! Oh.
Don't see my
Sorry, Julie. Nothing came in, I'll tell you.
To Julie from Teresa.
My dad's really so excited.
Oh, she sent me a cosmetic bag. Oh, that's beautiful.
Mom, can I have it?
Yeah. So I get smiling. Oh, the camera's on. Mm-hmm. That's nice, Marlene. Thank you.
How'd you do that?
How are you? Let me see it.
What? That's what I just said.
Can you get that, Joe?
So don't you let me.
That's what she's trying to do.
Your mother wants.
You can get it on.
Yeah, she can't get it off now.
Stuck out forever.
Come on, I want it.
You're going to have to borrow somebody's soap on a rope.
How about yours, Jeff?
Cast her out the line.
You.
Oh, shit.
To Julie, love Mom.
You know what it is? Put on this.
Yeah,
you're
good for sure.
No,
I do.
Marlene sees
her
face.
She's not going to see her face.
Thanks, Mom.
It's nice. Do you like it?
She doesn't like it.
It's you, Jill.
You can wear it with your green thing underneath it and wear that over it.
She didn't like it, Mom.
Julie, don't you like it? It's you.
Yeah, I like it.
Do you?
It's you, huh?
It's me.
That's great.
It's me.
It goes with your green shirt that you got.
Toucan, star of volleyball for Mr. Spike. Dan Davis.
At least you got it off. Let me fucking that.
Well, you are just the athletic person, aren't you?
I guess so.
Mr. Softball, Mr. Tennis, Mr. Volleyball.
That's all me, too. I just took after my brother.
Orville Redenbacher.
This guy is really on the ball.
Microwave pencil.
Mom, don't
pause
it.
You'll get
it off. Thank you, Dandy.
It's really
give
good.
It up, Mom.
I'll wear
it. It's on, okay. Is it worth it?
Oh, pain.
She got it on! Woo!
You never get it off.
Sure
that
way.
Who can't see it off. Ooh, can I see the curtain?
From who?
I don't know. Julie.
Are you sure about that?
Ice cream.
Yeah, mouse cut.
Wax
one.
This is
really
deep.
Cheese?
What?
Ooh.
It's a love
sundae. Muckers,
Sunday.
Jelly.
It's a love sundae.
It's a sundae kit.
For two.
Dishes, fudge, caramel.
Isn't that nice?
We finally get our ice cream scoop.
Finally got an ice cream scoop. But you always
want. You're welcome.
I always stop in the knick-knack section, and she always pushes me on past it.
To Janine, would love Aunt Barb.
You want one of these? I bought one for
you.
Look at them one after one.
What a Christmas. Hey,
my God.
Hey.
Again.
You want them early?
Those are nice, Janine.
Oh,
I was in the shower about 8:15. I was in the shower at 8:30. Oh, isn't that pretty? Yeah. And Mom says that you can do it again. Oh, that's pretty though. I like the color. Very nice.
That's too big today.
Pretty old, Beth.
Yeah.
Pretty.
Yeah.
Is
it from?
Grammy. What is that kind of sound?
To Julie from I don't know who.
Up your tennis balls?
They're golf balls.
Golf balls.
To Ken Star Bowler. Mr. Strike.
You might want to wear it. Don't you want to wear it on another thing? You can have a size.
I gotta have a size. I mean, it fits on pinky now.
Yeah. So I can
it fits
it.
Me, Julie.
I've got the
receipt,
so I can take it in your size.
How much
does
it cost?
It's $40.
I mean, how much does it cost to get size?
Oh, nothing.
Nothing. It's free.
And these aren't from
fake holders?
Present company either.
It's 14 karat gold.
Probably when they excise it when we do it.
I don't
Looks
know.
Looks like a star basketball player, too.
I might switch it. I don't know how they do it.
Bye.
Thank you, Danny.
This is the second. Bye.
But just come in.
You're all done?
Yep. Eight. You ready, Jeff?
Yeah.
Jeff.
Bye-bye.
Eight and a half. Hi. Eight and a half.
I'm here. Bill. Goes over eight, there's a chair. We won't
This is Tiffany. Love, Mom.
Dad always says then we never share.
Pretty. Let's rip. I want to get put on this one for my other ring.
Oh, the pyramid game! $1,000 pyramid.
I'll come in. I'll bring it in.
But I wouldn't wear it to work.
No.
Really? Uh-huh.
Yeah. That girl will then. Michael, is this ring bent?
I'll have him.
You want to buy it? What is this ring? It's bent. It's bent. It's
slowly. Yeah, it's dirty.
Oh. Yeah.
So be careful. You don't squeeze your hands together. Don't put your hands on anything.
Yeah, I didn't think they were terrific rings.
Especially after how that looks when I do that. Wait a minute. I didn't show you. Mm-hmm. Over here, Jeff.
Yeah. Look at your
hands. Is your 10 karat gold?
Is your gold on your mother's ring or anything?
No.
Well. That.
You didn't see my game, Julie. Look what I got. $1,000 pyramid.
Yes, I did.
This is...
Based on a high-rated TV show.
Too bad for me. No, you heard you're no better.
Pants are here.
I know what they need next Christmas. A set of bifocals.
I got the bifocals. They're in my bag of them. Oh, Steve and Matthew?
Yeah.
And Brian. That's the writing. It's scribble.
You got a Santa holder too?
Oh, we got a little Santa Claus. What's this number?
Good time with you. What's the color? That yellow.
What's
it?
What's that sound?
Yellow
horse. What kind is it? A gold ring or something?
Little man bell or...
Oh.
Next.
Two Julies from Dad.
Ken
from Johanna.
You should
bring Bob and Johanna over and
Light it.
I want to see what it
looks like. Oh, God,
are you
serious?
Comes through the color.
Mm-hmm.
Did you wrap it or go through
the color? Mm-hmm. Thank you, Joey. Care package.
Rack.
Who's that from?
Joey
Cohen.
Oh, that's
nice. Two high C's. Got about six more to go.
Hey,
you
missed
my turn.
I buy less than. Two Janine from Julie. I can't remember.
Sweatshirt.
I love them. It's a three-piece twin set. Long basket.
We're not gonna save those anyways. Yes,
we are. Bobby, you always save them, but you don't use them. You go out and buy a new bag because they're only 33 cents.
Yeah, but I don't. Ran out this year. Mr. Poker.
Green.
This is the
yellow.
Thanks,
Julie.
You're welcome.
Robert C. Bell,
that's
all I
know.
That's
from
Marlene. Oh, is it? She sent it to me?
Yeah.
She sent both of us. Yes. To me.
Have you
done? That was you. Oh, that was
a good one. Oh, this is only, there's only one right in here, right?
That's the memo.
Thank you, Bill.
Oh!
My third buy of the day. Oh.
Too
Yeah.
I have no question coming up from my Tracy.
She got your stuff out.
She brought me up the high loft.
She got
a blanket.
What?
You
need
one for that room.
I do. Yeah, I love it.
Colt
in there.
Thanks, Mom. Fortnite in the box.
To Ken from Grandma.
I'm charged with something like this.
So she's thinking about getting it on.
This is just move right off.
How unique. Cheap perfume.
cheap perfume, it's 50 cents an ounce.
Well, you got it right, Jeff. That's wonderful,
that's
Bob.
Cheap perfume.
It's nice you can put it on your dress.
Cheap perfume.
That's only cheap, that's only an expensive perfume.
It's
cheap.
It's a nice thought, Mother.
Walking the Demure.
Walking the Demure.
That's not?
Smells like Bob's After Shave Lotion.
Oh, I wonder.
Oh. Throw it.
Baby.
You all right?
She's just kidding. I'm not.
I like the smell.
Oh.
Where? I can smell it from here. It does smell like Nancy After Shave.
I thought. That's why he likes the smell.
It's only used a little bit.
I'd say just a drop.
I'll spray it on the dog and give her a
pet. Let me smell this.
Smell it out.
You don't see anybody else present going around like mine.
Not that bad.
Woo! Oh, Jeff. Don't get it.
To Julie's love and burn.
It looks away from me. I can't breathe. It's harmful.
It
is.
It was for the
five. Yeah.
It was in the chair. It was in a bunch of different perfumes.
He picked the wrong one, I think.
Just wrap it for next time.
I love you.
I think it smells really good. I think it smells pretty good. I mean, it's different.
It smells differently on the body.
Of course, that's why they say, that's why they never buy it, never buy it, they never sell.
Oh, go
down
and
yellow.
Oh, it's
pee.
Pee? It's not pee.
It's not pee. That's why it smells so bad. That's why it smells so bad.
It's probably called toilet.
That's why it's so cheap.
Oh.
Julie.
Oh my God, it's gorgeous.
Oh,
that
I want it, Jewel.
I want it.
I want it.
That's mine.
Oh
this
my
is
God.
Aunt Barb's. I live here. It'll be set up in the house.
It's beautiful.
Who's it from?
Aunt Barb. Was she coming this and the ring?
She didn't think
oh,
she
gosh.
Got it.
I didn't think why she did that. She just loves it.
She gets some free ice cream.
She went all out this year. Again. Yeah, she
did. I wouldn't know.
Why isn't your present here?
Is that a cute cookie jar?
isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Toucan love map. Give it a hand, Mom.
I look at shit on me now. I can smell it.
Oh, I pushed it from there. I got a little lingering over here.
Oh, I had it on my hands too. It must have fell on the toilet.
There are things out of the house.
Day one.
It dripped over the side,
Dan.
I love it.
Kind of material I like.
Look at it. You got little pit shoes hole.
You like it?
Nice, yeah.
I like
that.
Oh, it's got pockets in front.
You guys stop. I forgot to take it off.
No, very nice.
Oh, I can't. It's my nose.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Hi. Bye.
Bye. Well, I guess you get one of these, sort of. Here. This is to the Bow family from Teresa and John.
Do we get to take our share?
Box of candy.
Hey!
A jigsaw puzzle. Oh my god, I'm gonna get fatter and I'm supposed to start my diet.
No. Are you starting
now?
Candy.
This is
how
much I started. Look all this stuff.
I lost 6 pounds.
Very good. Yep, thank you. Queenie Anne's best. Cherries, assorted chocolate, and thin mints. Thank you, Teresa and John.
To the Bell family. Santa Claus.
This one's for you, Penny.
Shake it.
Eat it, Bruno.
Whitman
sampler.
Did you really have the Whitman?
No, that's okay. Open the Whitman.
Bye.
What's it? One right there.
Oh,
Shiny.
Oh,
that's mine.
Shiny.
You smiled.
Are you all finished?
Yep.
You're all finished?
Yep.
She's doing it. You got another one?
Yes, no. She does.
Underneath the footstool.
Toucan would love Empire.
I do that. I don't have anything in.
She doesn't.
Yeah, we have no open jars yet.
Jeff, get an open mind. You'll love them.
What'd you get,
Kenny? Notre Dame sweat jacket.
Nice.
Thanks, Aunt Bird.
We have to pick them off.
Okay.
Hi, again. This is my last present. Enjoy it.
What's the
front? Oh, it's yellow. It's yellow.
It's yellow.
You must have told everybody I like yellow.
Must be that you got around.
No, because you look good in yellow. That's why people get me yellow.
Can't have everything pink.
Really? Yeah. Yeah. I don't want everything yellow.
You know why?
I love it.
Janine, you know why? Because I asked you one blanket and you answered you wanted to make yellow.
Oh, yellow
is pink. Mine made
yellow
pink.
Pink.
The blue one.
Yeah,
that's why she did it. Oh, these are nice. Remember you
always wanted that blanket, and I said I wanted the purple one,
and you
got the blue one. Now I got
the purple. Yeah. She said she wanted the yellow.
Yellow and pink, I said.
He didn't like pink, I said.
Yeah, he did.
Right, did I say yellow and pink?
Yeah.
What are you doing over there?
I'm doing
anything. She goes, and I look up, and she's here,
put
her arms down.
Yeah,
what are you doing?
Nothing.
Family,
huh? Yeah, but that's how we get next
time.
Who's that to, Jeff?
Where's my peanut brittle?
What's going on?
To Candy.
To Candy? Oh, my God!
Holy crap.
Oh, my God.
Surprise, surprise. She's not next.
It's huge.
Can I
go
visit
Sue? Ow.
What do you mean?
Oh, my God.
It's yellow.
It's yellow.
Push this up. What is it?
Well, I don't know.
Hey, wait a minute. It's not her turn yet.
Wait a minute.
It is.
Let her sit here and think about it. Go ahead.
Yeah, don't forget me.
Who's it again?
My fourth buy of the day.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Next. Okay,
Ken,
it's
your turn.
Mom.
Does Julie know what it is?
You?
How does she know?
I don't know.
Because my mommy done told me, baby.
Let me open this. This is something that Janine is really deserving of because of one thing. She's been a real help to me.
Babysitter?
The last few weeks because of what I've had to go through with work and everything.
And she's doing good
and
school.
She's doing a beautiful, beautiful job in school. And I think something she deserves.
A shampooer.
Nintendo.
The TV set.
I'm very, very proud of her, and I wanted to know it, and I think that's what she
did.
All right,
which one? We're
trying
to. I am
proud.
You
got
good presents. It's a microwave oven. Do it yourself.
In your room.
The stereo.
Yeah. It's nothing she said she wanted.
Stereo pop.
Did you see it in there when you were in there?
Yeah, but I didn't know what it was. I didn't know what it was.
I found the bag and I didn't know who it was. So, this okay. As long as it was wrapped.
Oh, it was wrapped.
I did that last night when she was wrapped. Thank you.
Yeah,
that was good. Mm-hmm.
What color?
Well, this is the color you wanted, but it's I got it at
red,
yellow.
Oh, that's good.
Now, there's another bag she can open.
Careful, the instructions are on top.
Be careful.
Be sure to be careful in case there's anything wrong with it. I might have to take back or if it's not working or whatever.
Does she have a present open?
Yeah.
Careful. Oh my God, I don't believe it. This is great.
See, next year when you come Christmas time, you start helping out and then the whole year just like,
maybe I can get something big next year.
And next time she's going to want to buy our car or something.
Yeah, yeah. That's it.
That's the ticket.
We never got cars. Oh, well, let's take it back.
Wow. Look at that. You can see through it.
I love it. I don't believe it. This is great.
We're all envious, Jean.
I went to Kmart and I wanted one like something like this. She goes, no, what do the other kids think that you got a big present? And I didn't get a big present.
We're all man jealous.
Well, she might know.
We've had our days.
Just be careful.
Jeez,
Cassie.
Careful,
Cassie.
The whole
Three.
Thing, honey.
Great. No, Dad. Sorry, no cigar.
Is there a CD player in there?
Well,
one off my room.
Is it this one up here?
No.
Can I borrow that?
Isn't the thing on, Is that uneven or anything?
No, it's uneven.
Two cans from
Santa.
No, I meant this thing.
Oh,
sorry. It's probably just packing. Yeah. Let's
get a few on
different
things.
Wow, thanks,
Santa. Put that tape. Instructor.
Who else got presents left?
Ken. I should get out a table or something for
that. I might as well leave the camera right on him then.
Ken.
You got it sent already?
From Janine.
What are you going to set it on?
I have a stand if you want.
I think he does, he goes out and buys himself a gift and writes
to
the softball player, to the tennis player, to the baller.
Two kinds of bad choice.
I can't get the smell off.
Oh, off my camera.
You.
What?
I know my calendar yet, but I got
to get
what calendar?
Oh, calendar.
Horses?
I don't think so, is it? Yep, horses.
Yeah, I got a horse, kid.
Cat. One pick side bets.
Horse.
You just got to. This is to Kathy and Jeff from Aunt Joyce.
Jeff, you got this horse?
I knew I wouldn't get a horse, kid.
Oh.
Did you?
Yeah.
She likes horses. Must be running horses that year.
No, it was buy three, get one free.
Oh, 89, the double duty.
Here's some bar right now.
Yeah.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Okay, Jeff, open yours now. Really?
Yeah, Jeff.
Check on the chair.
Go ahead, Jeff. You got to check on the chair.
Don't worry, Jeff. I got more home. Goodbye, home.
You want to go over there with them?
You know, we figured it out. That's why you brought your gifts to us over our house. So we wouldn't have to open them here.
I love my Primo. I think it's not over there on stuff. Maybe he'll cover up.
To Kathy and Jeff.
She took the camera.
Jeff. Sit over here, Jeff.
I was going to sit there.
This is
to
nice.
You, Kat.
Yeah, I love
this.
Down,
I love this, Julie.
To you.
Well, we'll open
it
together.
Sure, Kat. Go sit down.
This is the Kathy.
And
Jeff.
We couldn't find him. Short size.
That it?
It's the light that comes.
That it? I leave?
Yeah, it's up.
That it? Where's that doing it?
Yeah, like, what are you doing? Out? Did
you guys
shower?
Get a microwave?
Yeah, take, no, it's getting, you're getting a stink in your shirt now.
Are you guys getting
right
are you guys getting
a
microwave?
Yeah,
thanks. We getting one?
Yeah. I guess your microwave stuff in your microwave. Is this Jeff's stuff right here, Jeff?
Yeah.
Come on up, Dan.
Yeah. Yeah, this is,
thank you.
How'd you guys do at your house?
I mean, I was up till a little after 1 o'clock for a trivia pursuit.
I went to bed.
I'm sorry, guys.
So what did you guys do for, what you have over Jones?
We had shrimp, scallops, lobster,
bacala.
Fish.
Bacala. What's bacala?
Fish.
Cod.
Haddock.
It was good. Mm-hmm. We ate so much. What's that stuff your father bought? That crab
meat.
Crab meat salad.
You can use my tray for that stuff.
Yes,
thanks to
the tray,
Ken.
That's neat.
Yeah, I like that.
You
like it?
Yeah. Oh, I saw that. That's neat.
I couldn't get that myself.